God. And I think that the moral of this video is whether you have creepy anime eyes, are just a fan, or you have rectal prolapse, you're all valid. And to be honest, if there's other accepting people, it doesn't matter who you are.
Oh, damn.
That's an odd sentiment to end on, but I like it.